leading the way with that breaking news. Officials are investigating after a body was found in the Ohio River. Thanks for joining us here at 10. I'm Chris Jacobs. Water rescue was called to the area near the Taylor Southgate Bridge around 8 o'clock this evening. Our crew saw multiple agencies responding. So far, officials have not identified the person found or given any cause of death. We'll bring you any new information as soon as we know more.